सब्सक्राइब करें बॉलीवुड न्यूज़ यूट्यूब चैनल पर और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें टू गेट ऑल द लेटेस्ट गॉसिप्स एंड अपडेट्स ऑन बॉलीवुड.
क्वेश्चन टू प्रभास, आर यू ऑल सेट टू गिव अ टफ कॉम्पिटिशन टू द खान्स हियर?
थैंक यू मैम. कैन आई लीव?
हाय प्रभास. मैन ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स, ही इज जस्ट किल्ड इट विद दिस.
प्रभास,
कैन आई लीव?
हाय प्रभास.
मैन ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स, ही इज जस्ट किल्ड इट विद दिस.
Prabhas.
Sir, this is Ravi Gupta from Film Fever.
Hello.
Sir, congratulations for the success of Bahubali.
Thank
and
you.
After that, I'm sure this is a blockbuster.
Thank you, sir.
Sir,
hope so.
Hindi ke jo fans hain, bahut hi zyada aapke badh chuke hain.
Thank you, sir.
Humne aapki awaaz suni hai Hindi mein. Live hum sunna chahte hain kuch Hindi ke kuch shabd aapse.
Sir,
what would you like
next
to
time,
say
sir.
Something in Hindi?
Sir. Sir.
Some words for your fans, not fans, die-hard fans.
Oh, I can say fans die hard. Sir, Hindi next time, sir.
Sir, one more thing.
Jai
at
Hind.
This moment, at this oh. moment.
Jai
yeah.
Hind.
At this moment, at this moment.
Jai Hind.
At this moment, at this moment. Sir, at this moment, a lot of Telugu fans are watching you live. Kuch Telugu mein bhi aap kuch kehna chahe fans ko.
Love you all.
Thank you so much.
Prabhas garu, welcome to Mumbai. Ikkade ikkade undi. Prabhas garu,
Hi.
Welcome to Mumbai. Meeru character yemendi? What is your character?
Yeah, we showed him as a police, so he saw it, right?
Yeah.
So, yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer. But, you know, the situations and all turn into different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody
is dubbing
on your face?
No, that's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain
words?
Yeah,
I can
words?
Read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed.
Prabhas sir, yo.
Yeah.
Hi. Congratulations to you and the whole team.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Bollywood.
Thank you, sir.
My question to you, sir, when we saw the teaser, it was like it started as the biggest thriller and now we got to know why it is called the biggest thriller. What do you want to say about this film? Because not only as an artist, what do you want to say about it? Because this is your next film right after Bahubali and you have spent your 5 years into one film, living one character and now stepping into another huge world.
Yeah.
So overall, what was the experience? Please tell us about it.
Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujit designed this film in... this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so there are like a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So, it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.